So I have here my test setup with a stepper motor, my controller, an ultrasonic sensor and a box as object. So when I move the box you can see that the stepper motor is moving accordingly. Yes, the distance can be calibrated, so this is just an example. So I move the box and as you can see it will move. And I also have the computer screen where I can see the signal. So when I move the box it will change. Yeah, so the signal is quite smooth because I added some filtering, so this is just an average of 50 values I think, but I can implement any other type of filtering. So it's also quite responsive. Yes, so this would be this test setup for this kind of sensor.